Hello friends, so today I'm going to say a speech on Subhash Chandra Bose. Good morning to everyone, respected principal, teachers and all my dear friends. My name is Adrika Rajput. I'm from class 4th H. Today I'm here to speak few words about Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose, popularly known as Netaji, was a great Indian nationalist and a freedom fighter. He was born on 23 January 1897 in Cuttack, Odisha. He was a brilliant student from childhood. He was selected for the Indian Civil Services but later on resigned from his job and joined the Indian National Congress. He was elected the President of National Congress but later on resigned from the party due to differences in ideology. He was imprisoned 11 times for his ideologies and agitations against British rule. But in 1941, he secretly left the country. In 1943, he reformed the Azad Hind Fauj with the help of Japan and formed a provincial government. He has also formed the Swaraj newspaper and Azad Hind Radio. His famous slogans are, Tum mujhe khoon do, main tumhe azadi dunga, Jai Hind, and Delhi Chalo. It is believed he died in a plane crash on 18th August 1945. He is an unforgettable national hero who fought for country's freedom struggle till his last breath. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. If you like the speech, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. Till then, keep thinking, keep growing, and carry on your kiddos, Panti.